Hello, I'm Christopher, and I would like to state about the disgusting and despicable sex that's splattered all over our British television sets.
Hello, like my name is Philip Quinton. Behind me, you can see the video box, a new traditional and common vehicle which allows you, the viewer, to communicate with us, the powers that be. But today, the video box is going to make television history. This way, Maestro.
Please, could you possibly...
Yes, you, Chris Atkins, are going to become part of a milestone in customer relations as the video box goes at 80 miles per hour.
What? No, I'm going to call the police.
Hello, Mr. Atkins, and welcome to the video box at 80 miles an hour. How do you feel?
Nervous.
Right, get your coat on.
Oh.
We're about to take off.
Take off? You mean take off?
Take off. Driver! Now then, as we are going at 80 miles an hour, as you can see, there's an excellent view just at the front windscreen there. Now, would you like to tell us your views on the smuttiness on television today, Mr. Atkins?
No.
Why not?
Because I've forgotten.
He's forgotten. Well, this is an informational show and we do need to know the views of the viewers, as it were. So you're absolutely useless to this programme. Mr. Atkins, it's been a pleasure.